Hey everybody, welcome back. How you doing today? It's Music with Todd Ledbetter, and we are back with some more Devin Townsend, and we're going to check out a live video. It is the Devin Townsend Project, Deadhead, live at the Royal Albert Hall. This is probably like the third or fourth song I've heard from Devin. I'm really digging Devin. Really digging him. He's cool. As a person, I've watched some interviews, and it's been, I like the way he is as a person, and I've been checking out some of his music, and it really is appealing to me. So he's got an incredible voice, can do so many things with it, and I'm excited to get into this one right here. Let's see, what was I just going to do? All right, let's do this. Devin Townsend, Deadhead, live at the Royal Albert Hall. Guitar sounds so good. Such a big sound. Man, it's a huge sound. We'll be right back. finally bringing it down a notch. Such a big sound in that song. Oh, I think they're getting ready to go even bigger. Oh man, that's awesome. It's kind of sludgy a little bit, you know, that song. Dang, I cannot believe that just like a week ago, less than probably, that I heard my first Devin Townsend song. And look at all those people that knew about him before, you know, already, I mean, for years, and I had no clue. Man, that was a great song, though. That was kind of sludgy, but what he can do with his voice, it absolutely amazes me. And I don't know, I guess I've been saying that a lot about people lately. It's incredible what's out there that I had no idea that these people have all these talents. Of course, I know people have talents, but I missed it, man. And I'm so excited today. I've been listening to some really great music today. And that's another one that I missed, but I was glad I found Devin. And this was a request from a patron. Said I'd like to hear some more Devin Townsend. So this is for you. and everybody else, and for me. That was fun. That was really fun, man. The guitars, that was a huge, huge sound. From the beginning, it just was engulfing just everything, you know. And then they broke it down just a little bit. I mean, they broke it down a lot, but for just a little bit of time. And then they came back in big, and oh man, he can scream and he can growl and he can sing high, like clean and like choral, like, you know. That's amazing what he can do with his voice. That was fun though. Really fun song. All right, man, I'm starting to get used to some of these new bands that I'm been listening to, and I'm really digging on them. Really digging on these guys. A lot of them. Devin Townsend Project, this one was. Okay, well, I'm super pleased with that. I'm very happy. I'm very satisfied. Saw that, and I hope you are too. If you want to make a suggestion, just leave it down in the comment. If you like some other Devin Townsend songs or Devin Townsend projects, you just let me know. Also, check out my Ko-Fi and my Patreon, and also check out, there's other ways you can help support the channel too, down in the description. Lots of things. Yeah, or you can just hang out with me here on YouTube and dig some cool music. That's what I'm doing. All right. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you all. Thank you for subscribing. Make sure you click that notification bell, man. If you don't, then it's like you're not even subscribed. So click that subscribe button and that notification bell and click all. That way you get the videos right into your notifications. Otherwise, they won't show up. All right, guys. Thank you so much. See you in the comments. Bye.